My name is Alicia VonLanken, and I am a senior this semester, and I will be graduating this spring. I am a physics major. My project is a 1D linear lattice chain, which basically means we have a row of particles, and we set one to vibrate, and then we're going to measure the vibration spectrum off of that. The end result is basically we're comparing two approaches. We've tried this before, and we're trying another approach using molecular dynamics and Fourier analysis in order to compare to the results that we had last time. And so far, they are matching, and we're really excited about that. So working with Zoe, we pretty much come in and meet every week, and she'll let me sit down and do my work, and then if I need help, then she'll come in and help me, or we'll go over a little lecture to introduce new techniques to use in my code, because we use MATLAB. And I think it's essential that everyone know a little bit of programming or MATLAB or Mathematica, because with all the computational stuff that's going on right now, and especially physics in this field, you're going to encounter that later on, and it's going to be really helpful. One of the main things that this gives me is I've been to several talks now and gotten the experience to actually present and get the confidence that I'll need at graduate school at that level in order to present in front of them. Also, I know that a lot of my graduate work is going to involve MATLAB and computational writing, so it'll be very helpful. Right now, I'm looking at graduate schools for geophysics, and every single person that I've talked to, their research is modeling based, and it's all going to be oil industry, and that's where I hopefully will end up, and I think that a lot of that's going to be the same stuff that I'm doing here.